Hello, my name is Daniel Roe. I'm on the Nuxt team, and I have an important message from my dog who wants you to know that yes, indeed, he is a very good boy. This is teaser number 9, Nuxt Kit. If you've ever taken on responsibility for a project, or you've simply maintained one for a long period of time, you'll know how important stability and continuity are, particularly in a dependency tree. If you're an enterprise or dev who adopts Nuxt, you want to know that you won't have to re-architect your project halfway through or worry about incompatible modules. So that's where Nuxt Kit comes from. It's a Nuxt SDK, if you will. It exposes key Nuxt functionality to users and module authors in a way that will continue to work no matter how the Nuxt core changes in years to come. Users and module authors will benefit from features like fully typed Nuxt configuration, fully typed hooks into different parts of the Nuxt application lifecycle, and utilities for common functions like normalizing configuration, creating virtual modules, or registering components from a module. It hopefully means module authors should be able to build more powerful modules with fewer hacks and less code. And as a user, it should mean that you benefit from a strong Nuxt ecosystem for years to come.